Meghan Markle could receive her own royal coat of arms before she marries her prince on May 19, following in the footsteps of Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, and Sophie, the Duchess of Wessex, who both married into the royal family. The former U.S. actress could receive her own Markle family crest, which would then become part of a joint coat of arms with Prince Harry after the royal wedding. The Middleton coat of arms was granted to Kate's father, Michael Middleton, before her wedding to William in 2011. It features three acorns symbolizing the three Middleton children, Kate, Pippa, and James. If Meghan receives a coat of arms, it will also be personal and designed to identify her. Thomas Woodcock, Garter Principal King of Arms, said at the time of Kate's wedding, "It's not compulsory, but as their daughter is marrying into the royal family, she will have a need probably to use a coat of arms. Every coat of arms has been designed to identify a person, school or organization, and to last forever. Heraldry is Europe's oldest, most visual and strictly regulated form of identity, and it surrounds us in Britain, giving clues to our history and surroundings." After her marriage, Catherine Middleton will place her father's arms beside those of her husband in what is known as an impaled coat of arms. This will require a royal warrant from the Queen. Getty Meghan could receive her own royal coat of arms before she marries Prince Harry. Getty Meghan could receive the same honor that was bestowed upon Kate Middleton before marrying William. However, it is unclear whether Meghan's coat of arms will be in the Markle family name because her father is a U.S. citizen. Mr. Markle would need to prove he has an ancestor who was a subject of the crown, in other words, have a British lineage. The father of Sophie Rhys-Jones, now known as the Countess of Wessex, received a coat of arms when Sophie married Prince Edward in 1999. U.S. nationals have also had their own coat of arms in the past. Former U.S. President Bill Clinton has one, as does Microsoft tycoon Bill Gates. As a branch of the royal household, the College of Arms has a team of experts which thoroughly research a family's history. The design of the coat of arms itself is free, however, a person has to pay for all the background work. But its prestige lasts for generations. Kate's siblings and parents are entitled to use the Middleton coat of arms. And Kate's brother James will be able to pass down the coat of arms to his children. But her sister Pippa, as a woman, will only be able to use it during her lifetime and cannot pass it on to her children. Getty, if Meghan receives a coat of arms, it will also be personal and designed to identify her. The news comes after it was revealed Ms. Markle is set to become a duchess when she ties the knot with Harry, who is rumored to become the Duke of Sussex after the royal wedding. When Meghan is married, she could also be known as Her Royal Highness, Princess Henry of Wales. A spokeswoman from Kensington Palace told the Express.co.uk they would not comment on the matter.